Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. I'm D. Vanessa Styles, and today I'm going to be doing a home goods haul for you. I bought some items from Home Good last week, and I'm going to be showing you what I got. And I also went by CB2, so stay tuned for a CB2 like comparison to Z Gallery video, because I wanted to compare their prices and their things to Z Gallery. I like CB2, but I think they're a little slow on their delivering items, because we bought a family room sofa from them on May 5th. I ordered it on May 5th. They said it was on back order till the end of the month. But I ordered it on May 5th, and I remember because that's my sister's birthday. And they told me that it would be here the end of May or the beginning of June. Well, I called the beginning of June, and I told them I was expecting it before the 4th of July. It didn't happen. They called me back and said they're sorry, it's a mix-up. So I went in the store, and they're having problems with their warehouse, so it's going to still take some time. So they gave me 2 weeks, but they refunded my delivery money, so we'll see. But anyway, so if you're interested in seeing what I got, just stay tuned. So let me go ahead and get the CB2 item out. I only got one item from them, and I am into, decanters now. I don't know why. I'm just so into what's going out. But yeah, so I got this decanter, and it was $19.99. I thought it was so unique and cute. Now, there's no room for it on our bar cart. I have a bar cart, and I'll be doing a bar cart tour soon too. But I thought this was just so cute, and it was only $19.99, and you pour a little spout there where you see where you pour it. But yeah, yep, so I thought that was really cute. So that's the only item I got from there, because I went in to find out what was going on with my order. So on to Home Goods. Okay, so I guess I'll start with the stuff I've already started using, because yesterday was the 4th of July, and I broke out these coasters. Oh, they're heavy. So I got this set, and I think this was like $6.99. They are very, very, very heavy. Yeah, so I got these, and those came 4 in a pack. Oh, you got to really be careful with these. So I got those. And then I got this throw just to put on the end of a bed, but I ended up using it the other day. And this was like $14.99, I think. So yeah, I ended up using it. But yeah, very soft, very warm. It gets cold in our house, so yeah, I got that. And so, Robert, my husband, he kept asking me, what colors are we going to do? What are we going to do with our bathroom? What colors are we going to do with our bathroom? I said, I don't know. But when I see it, I'll know it. So I'll know it when I see it. So we went into Home Goods, and I came across this. Look at that. That is so beautiful. And it was $12.99. So when I saw this, I'm like, oh, that might be the item. Because for me, I'll buy an item, and then I'll decorate around that item. And this was the item. And I was like, if I see something else to match this, then this is what we're going to do, how we're going to decorate our bathroom. So I got this for $12.99. I walked about 2 feet and turned the corner, and that was all I needed to see. This was $12.99 also. It is so heavy, guys. But this was $12.99. And look how it matches. It's a wrap. It's a wrap for me. So these are the colors that we're going to go with for our bathroom. So So yeah, this is so heavy. $12.99, I could not believe it. $12.99. And the top comes off. So yeah. So let me show you some little other items that I got first. I got these cups. They're the outdoor collection, and they just have anchors on them, blue anchors on them. And I got these for $4.99. And I just love collecting cups and things. So yeah, we can add these to the collection. I got my husband 2 Moscow Mule cups. And these were $4.99 each. So yeah, he likes Moscow Mule, so got these 2 for him. I also got him a mug that says Grill Master, because that is what he is, the Grill Master. He loves the grill, so he loves coffee too, so I just got this so he can drink his coffee. If he wanna sit and grill with his coffee cup, he can. And then I got this little sign that says Mr. and Mrs. because our desk, we're gonna share a desk in the study, because in the office area, because it's so small in there, and so our colors are going to be gold, white, and silver. So I thought this would be good, and this was $3.99. Oh, let me see, the mug was $2.99, and this was $3.99. Okay, and back on to the colors of the bathroom. I bought these towels to kind of match. And these were $9.99. I got 2 of these. They're the Lauren, Ralph Lauren collection. And they're pretty sturdy. Yeah, so I got 2 of these towels. Oh, gotta wash them first, because lint is flying everywhere. So I got 2 of these, $9.99. And then I got this color, which is not the exact same color, but it's close enough. And these were $6.99. And I'll probably put these on one of the shelves that we have in our bathroom. We have a shelf system where our shower is. So I got 2 of these. And these were $6.99. I also got this set of 2 luxury Chanel bath rugs. So it comes with 2 rugs. One is like a shower and one is like a regular. Yeah. This was $19.99, and this kind of goes with the color scheme that I'm trying to go with now. This is so soft. So yeah. So I got that. And then I got this rack for the toilet tissue to go down in the main level bathroom, the half bath. This was $7.99. We didn't have anything to keep our, because it's a pedestal sink in there, so we can't keep toilet paper under the sink. So it's just one of those half baths that they put, you know, in every home with the pedestal sink. So, yeah, we're going to put this down there and just keep the toilet paper in here. Like I said, it was $7.99. And I got this. This was on sale for $18. And I got this, and I think I'm gonna just put it with the other silver things that I got somewhere. I don't know where I'm gonna put it, but I will incorporate it in somewhere. So yeah, I got this. Then I also got this apothecary jar. And I got this one for, this was $14.99. And I'm just gonna put some decorative things in it. I don't know yet. I had some potpourri and things like that that match the color of our interior area where I'm gonna put it. So, I don't know if I'm gonna do that or get something else. I'm not sure yet, but it will be used. And so yeah, this was $14.99. That's a good price. And HomeGoods, they have a lot of these. They have a lot. You can always go there and find these apothecary jars. There was one in Hobby Lobby that I wanted. I think it was bigger than this, but it was like $69. I got this one. And I think that is about it. So I hope you enjoyed this haul. Stay tuned for more videos on home decor. Just a little bit of everything. I'm just trying to get my feet wet. So I hope you enjoyed it. Stay tuned because I'm going to be doing more house to home series and things that I buy for the home. And I hope you will continue to check me out. So thanks so much for watching. Please like and subscribe. Thanks so much.